Good morning. I'm here to sing a little song for all my friends. You gotta have skin. All you really need is skin. Skin's the thing that if you got it outside, it helps keep your insides in. It covers your nose and it's wrapped around your toes. And inside it you put lemon meringue, and outside you hang your clothes. Skin's the thing you feel at home in, and without it furthermore, both your liver and abdomen would keep falling on the floor. Then you'd be dressed in your intestine. A Siamese twin needs an extra set of skin. When the doctor knows that you're feeling sick, where does he stick his needle in? In the end of your skin, all your friends and all your kinfolk, whether poor or whether rich, they have all got lots of skin, folks. It's convenient when they itch. Nothing can match it when you scratch it. It fits perfectly. Yours fits you and mine fits me. When you're sitting down, it folds and looks grand. Then when you stand, it's where it's been. Ain't you glad you got skin? When you were just a little baby, well, your skin fit fine, and it still is gonna fit you if you're 6'9". So whether you're big, tall, short, small, chubby, or thin, well, ain't you glad you got skin? Okay, people, that's your laugh for today. Have a good one. Bye.